As I sit here in Raleigh this morning thinking about the Florence coming ashore in southeastern North Carolina, I'm just reminded that we're all very vulnerable to the weather, particularly here in North Carolina with our coastline. But I just want to take this opportunity this morning to wish all of our Farm Bureau members, all of our state citizens, particularly our farmers, well, and let them know that we're all hoping for the best. But I know that our farmers, in particular, have prepared for the worst. Whether you're a livestock producer or a crop producer, we just know what you've been doing. Certainly, I've been giving reports on your hard work in preparation for this. And in North Carolina, we're survivors. We know about hurricanes. We've been there before. And we're going to come out okay on the other side. It's going to take some time, but we'll come out okay when you look at the tremendous expanse and the breadth of this hurricane. What I want to do is just to say, North Carolina Farm Bureau, our employees, particularly our insurance company, and all of our employees with our insurance company, whether it be our claims department, our home office personnel, our agency force across this great state, we're thinking about you. We're going to be preparing. We're already preparing, and our CAT teams are set up. Our claims offices are set up, and we're ready to assist and provide the quality service that you've come to know and expect from North Carolina Farm Bureau after this storm is over. I wish you the very best, and look forward to seeing you later. Thank you very much.